I just bug fix him and it will be balanced legendary. Or like Yone. Yone is pretty balanced as well. Right now, and it's great legendary. Set, it's not a set meta. Like, set is balanced as well. It's like not a set meta. Azir, it's situational legendary. Zilean is super strong. Ezreal is kinda weak, but Ezreal need dazzle rework. Like, if Ezreal get good rework, I mean, if Ezreal get good dazzle rework, it will be playable legendary as well. Lee Sin have two playable synergies, and this it's whatever. Do I buy this or what? I mean, my item sucks. I don't have frontline. Nah, I can't buy this. I mean, it's fine to buy Nami for early game if I will have like frontline units, but I didn't. I have cultist starter pack. Building stream? Nah. Six. I mean, I'm down to sell actually for you. I don't care about this unit. It's actually super strong. It's my second choice then. Can play Ashe or Jhin against Divine, and you need good position to win against that. So you need to put your carry in front of Warwick if your opponent misposition. If you put your carry in front of Warwick, you kill it like in 8 seconds and you win round. To kill like just like one unit in front and kills Warwick next unit or like third unit. There is no comps against Divine. Who just you build this comp, win against Divine. No, only position win against Divine. And we have a cultist on my board, so that cultist is so bad. Choice Nakali, fuck it. Man, I need bow or teardrop. At least we get Akali. It's not that bad. I mean, I will be buy this if this will be cultist. Don't seek a buy shade. Buy Evelyn because it's a good transition unit for me. I want to buy this town though. Okay. I can take this and pivot into Talon if I get this. Pivot to Talon, I guess. And I stay Akali. Oh, is that already? There's this. That already is really, really good. Problem is I can't make money, right? I mean, I can sell. Question is, do I buy that if I get shade that? Maybe I do, actually.
Bye.
Look, I see Canon in my shop. I skip Canon. I just don't recognize this unit. Good choice in that. Items on Evelyn, it's actually yikes. But never put items on Evelyn. It's yikes. Pretty sure cult is actually better. Okay. Okay, is this Galio Div? Let's see. Oh no, I get unit. No. But my unit just stayed. No, you need fucking QSS. You can't? This comp sucks. You need fucking QSS or you stay perma CC. You actually stay perma CC. Yikes. Okay, this comp sucks. I don't know why I built this. I can't fit it. I guess it's third place because he just hit talent 3. Oh, I hit talent. Kill talent, kill talent. Oh, it's not so easy. This game is too easy, dude. This comp is broke. I mean, I win without chosen. Like, I actually win without chosen. Like, for Mystic is that nice talent. Metabreaker Trust. We found it. We found a Metabreaker.